Here we compare Mantus to most widely used anchors in a cruising community. We're in the Galveston Bay, just south of Houston, and the bottom is a very dense mixture of sand and mud. We'll be using a 3,000 pound PTO winch mounted on the Chevy, and the starting scope will be 10 to 1.
Yep.